Hey guys, it's the first game of the season.
Yeah.
We're gonna get that dub.
Stay better if we
you know it. Yes, it's Baxter. It's the birthday girl. It's game day. Hello everyone, welcome to our second game day vlog. Mackenzie's here. And
we were late.
Yeah, but Katie was late again.
He doesn't know how to
never go with Katie to a game because it's so stressful.
So hot.
Yeah, so we're trying to get this dub today against Heights, and we can do it. And here's my teammate. It's our vlog person. Hi everybody, we're at the concert.
Say my MVPs of the day though. 1, 2, and 3. Super cute. This one had a hat trick right here. This one played some killer defense. Almost had a header goal. She tried. This one, man, went up and down the field so many times. It's crazy.
What did he do?
This is what we're doing right now. It's a post game.
What do you call me?
I got whacked in the
I
think we're going to
stage.
I just watched
Katie
on the sideline, like, sitting in the corner.
Man, it was hype. We were, like, on the sideline, and I was like,
you know what
I mean?
This is very long.
Bye. Bye. What's up, everyone? Post-game vlog. Okay. We won 3-0. It's post game vlog! What is up? So yeah, what's up everyone? Pre-game vlog.
It's game day.
Because
I'm so
nervous.
Everybody come watch. It's at 1 at the church.
Pre-game vlog. We're gonna try to get this dub.
Why would you say that?
Sorry, it's always in March,
okay?
Like, everyone. Hey, everyone. Post-game vlog. We won. What score?
4-1.
4-1.
Ah.
Let's get it.
Okay. My hair.
We did. Yeah. Megan.
Hey.
Wait, where is she? Oh, hey. So, yeah, it was a great bounce back game. You know, after Eastern, but we're just gonna keep it rolling, you know? All right? Hey guys, we're eating so much fatty food because
yeah,
we lost 5-0, but you know what? We're gonna bounce back next game.
It's all about the
look
combat.
At the sunset.
It's all about the comeback.
So visco-y, right? But it's fine. You know what? It's fine.
We'll get it on Friday.
Like, it's fine. Look,
home, pop out.
Look at my, oh wait, there's nothing there, but it's fine. Yeah, so bye. Hey, what's guys up, everyone? Pre-game vlog.
Oh, that was perfect.
We're playing Haddon Township today, which is lit. And,
we're gonna get that dub.
We're gonna get this dub, okay? I'm so excited. Yeah, so let's get it. Where did everyone go? Everyone left me today. Hey guys, 4-1. We've lost 4-1. Yeah, this is our fourth time doing this. But the score didn't really show how hard we played. This girl scored, yes. And then she was hurt, so she couldn't play. We're not healthy. And yeah, so it was 4-1. So whoever guessed it, you won. What's up, everyone? We have a story time.
Keegan was getting the ball. Was it like on like a throw-in?
I don't even know.
There was a girl like right on Keegan's back, and
she puts her arms like underneath. Her arms are to the side. And I'm just watching this from like a distance and I start losing it. And I'm thinking, oh my god.
And we couldn't stop laughing and it was just so embarrassing. That game, a girl fell and everyone started yeah. And yeah, so it was good. In first game vlog! What was the score?
Nothing. Keegan had two goals.
Yeah, but like
our shoulder bump, it was really good.
Yeah, our shoulder bump.
She almost had a bump.
Yeah. We did very well. 3-0. Yeah, it was a great game. Now we have a team dinner and it's just gonna be so delicious because there's so many donuts. Oh my god. What's up everyone?
Vlog. I'm in the bathroom. Bye.
Katie's going to the bathroom and Margo. It's okay.
Play Morristown.
It's gonna be a good game, hopefully.
Lots of fans.
Yeah.
Field
hockey just won. So we hope to carry that momentum in that
good crush.
Yeah. So yeah. What's up everyone? Post-game vlog. And Katie had a goal. What's up everyone?
Pre-game vlog.
We are playing on Audubon. Not Haddonfield. We have a lot of home games left. How many? Like four?
Everybody?
And everyone should prop out. Pop out. So let's go. Yes, pop out, but you know what? We're only focused on today. And we're gonna, let's go. Yes.
There we go.
So pop out. What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog. Oh!
Okay.
Is all going on? The craziest game, and I'm just so happy.
Because it was just amazing.
Yeah, we never do post game vlogs at home, but we had to for this game.
I was going to cry. Like,
oh, I almost so passed out after the game. I literally left it all out in the field.
No, I thought I was going to throw up.
I was literally dead. But that was the craziest game, and I'm so happy. We're all so happy. So let's go. What's up, everyone? Free game vlog.
That was definitely our first try.
Second try. Tonight's senior night.
We're not actually seniors.
We're juniors.
This is the last senior night we're celebrating for other seniors.
Then we're seniors. We're gonna have to leave each other.
Stop.
Watch us kill it into a stepper.
Come support.
What's up, everyone? We play Sterling today in this rain. And I'm dying. There's Q. And we're gonna crush it tonight. Except, oh my god, look at me. Like, look at it.
Mine,
yeah, I had kind of a bad day. My Sprite exploded. And it's just really embarrassing. Yeah, alright, he's looking at us. What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog. Who are we playing? Williamstown. I don't know. But we hope to win. It's the first round of Coach's Cup, so we're excited. We're getting ready for the playoffs. We have a whole week of practice, and we don't want that.
Come support.
Woo! For the turf, come. you just never know what's gonna happen. So
yeah, so yeah.
Where's K Mac? Will she wave?
K Mac! Hit it!
Please wave. What's up, everyone? Post game vlog! We play chair game and.
Wait, do we actually lose? Does someone count?
What?
I literally missed it.
I did not know that.
The girl backed up in me and I elbow went in my gut and I was like.
But yeah, playoffs.
What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog. We have a playoff game today against Manchester Township. Here's the water girls. Kidding, but yeah. But yeah, we're playing Manchester Township. It's gonna be a great game.
Hi, Georgia.
Hello to all of our biggest fans. Yeah, come support.
Shout out to Paige too.
Okay. Hey, Paige. Also, slide up if you watch this every time, because my biggest supporters I love the most, right, but I love everyone.
But okay, yeah
we're pretty cool. All right, bye everyone, come out at 2.
What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog.
This is a weird one because we're in the middle of warm-ups kind of right now, but we had to get it in.
Shout out Paige and Georgia.
Shout out to Mackenzie.
Yeah, Georgia didn't watch a lot.
We're playing Cedar Creek playoffs.
Everyone show up.
Yeah. Show up. And we're going to kill it. What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog. We're playing. They're staring at us right now. No, it's okay. It's really sunny, but we're playing Pineland, and yeah, it's semifinals.
What?
It's gonna be a good game. It's gonna be a great game, and yeah, we're just Bye.
What's up, everyone?
We are playing the sectional finals today.
Woo!
So excited. Where is everyone? I can't see. This is the last pre-game vlog because we won't play in any home games if we win again. And let's go. So,
this is not.
We are ready.
We are
so excited.
We're never finished. Let's go. What's up, everyone? Pre-game vlog.
We won. What's up, everyone? Postseason vlog. Tonight, we're actually doing a ceremony to commemorate this season because we love all of our seniors, and I just can't imagine not playing with them ever again.
It's not ready for it to be over. I don't know what we're gonna do. Not seeing them every day.
I love you, seniors. This season was amazing.
This is literally the best season of my life. I mean, I've been playing for 2 years, but it's a season.
Thanks for making this team a family.
And look.
Stay tuned.
We're never finished. Till next season. We're out.